He's John Winchester's bloodline. Sam's brother.
You're no longer the vessel, Dean.
Adam, if you're in there somewhere, I am so sorry.
You got no right to say that to me.
You disappear with all your good intentions. And all I am is all I could not mention. Like, who will bring me flowers when it's over? And who will give me comfort when it's cold?
We may be blood, but we are not family. My mom is my family, and if I do my job, I get to see her. So no offense, but she's the one I give a rat's ass about, not me.
Don't ever say goodbye.